force before the master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Where's the gun off to? is it? I want the Karen did this!
Shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. It couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now.
Gather up the others. We'll hold position here.
Cover your escape if you need it.
Another rabid rat come.
More bloody ruckus.
Well, with you off the streets, one might almost feel safe.
I love it when the target comes to me.
Stop there, citizen!
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda. False prophets go among the people promising liberty, equality, fraternity.
Bastards! Within our own order, false brothers would see us abandon her and throw in with the very forces we strive against. And always, always the assassins lurk in their shadows, watching the signs of weakness.
Traitors!
Our enemies believe that by taking our weapons, they take our power. I think the friends of truth are not so easily dissuaded. Union, strength, virtue. Ready yourselves, brothers. Tonight, the truth is on our side.
Huzzah!
Someone got Michelle.
Hold a moment.
Brothers, soon we will strike at the very heart of our hated enemies. They have hounded us for years, but no longer. With one stroke, we will save our order and rebuild our nation. The Father of Understanding marches with us tonight. Prepare yourselves!
Rise, my brother, and be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
we have a problem. Christoph has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Hotel de Beauvais tonight.
Initiate, Bishop here. You're in good shape so far. I'd like to give you a little boost. We've made a major breakthrough on our side. Through deep data analysis, we've discovered that the sage we're looking for was a Templar Grandmaster, the same man Arno was hunting. It doesn't get much better than that. There, everything's been updated. Use them wisely. We'll be in touch. Good.
Afternoon, sir.
Years ago, when I escaped from the Bastille, I left behind the rope ladder I fashioned from twine and firewood. It's famous now, but the Bastille's guarded because of the looting. Could you, citizen, retrieve my rope and bring it back? It's somewhere in that vast edifice. You'll have to get the location from the quartermaster.
Thank you.
gone, is he? Right, me too.
Thank you, my friend. It makes a fine memento.
Hello. Can I have your ear for a moment?
Pierre Beaumarchais, playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are repressing new plays, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to give it a bad review. They're planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press and then, suppress the censors?
People love to read a bad review. Well, since Beaumarchais for good, and I haven't even seen the play.
You must stay healthy,
Don't come back! Don't ever come back!
Don't ever come back!
quoi que vous vendiez.
We're suppressing the marriage of Figaro. That play helped get the revolution going.
You're too royalist. But that was years ago. Much too modern.
There's someone there.
Dream that.
Arno, are you in the mood to go to a party?
Mademoiselle Montansier oversees several actresses who have intimate liaison with important people. Any secrets their lovers tell them are sent to Montansier. Those secrets could help move the revolution in a more fruitful direction. Mademoiselle is hosting a party at her home just north of the temple. It would be the perfect opportunity to steal.
Hello, my friends.
Are you an actress as well?
I'm sorry. What position do you hold?
Oh, I've assumed a seat on the Committee of Public Safety.
Why, yes, I am an actress. Perhaps you care to arrange for a private performance?
Ah, the diary of Mademoiselle Montansier. It will prove excellent entertainment, I'm certain.
quoi chercher à impressionner une fille.
Franchement, je n'en peux plus.
Ma parole. Encore.
Je parie.
Calme-toi, voyons.
Pourquoi fait-il ça?
Regarde-moi en face quand je te parle.
Et regarde.
Je ne sais si la population est trop.
Pour le coup.
Vous avez embarqué
quand? Now.
canvas costs us good money.
Bring them. Holland tomorrow. Where's that thing from?
Some church.
Quoi, c'est des ordres.
Les cocards, vous ne manquez pas de tout faire.
I am the Chevalier Deon, master swordsman, diplomat, and sometimes spy. Do not be confused by my attire. I simply prefer to clothe myself in female garb.
It is a little confusing.
You are an assassin. I'm hoping you can help me, but first, I'd like to ensure that you're the man for the job. There are several swordsmen who will test your acumen. Challenge each of them and draw first blood. And watch you don't step on my dress.
hell's going to you?
That's it. Grind him down slowly.
Take him off!
Help!
Someone, come on!